In Berlin, where the Allies jointly supervised city life, the communists were careful.
The idea was at the beginning to cooperate and gradually to build up the party, making the best organized party, the most militant party, the most active party, and gradually increase the influence on the other parties and gradually take over the whole situation, but not at once. We should already prepare for building up the police. The man for personnel, changes personnel, the man for education. So we were flabbergasted. We only three or four comrades and everybody else is social democrats and bourgeois democrats and so on. So one of us asked and said, it must look democratic, but we must have everything in our hands.